All right, let's go.
Time to ride.
Ah, treasure chest. We strike! Let's go! Raging fire formation!
You can't escape! Fire!
Let's go! Get back! My turn!
Fire! Now!
It's mine! Let's go! Ha!
All right! Yeah! Ha! Our chance!
An opening! I'm up! Let's go! Raging fire formation! Let's go! Yeah! It's down!
It's mine! My turn.
Let's go! Ha! Behold the Vander style! Alright, let's go!
Time to ride!
Yeah! Let's go.
Time to ride.
Yeah! Easy now. Easy now. Yeah! This one's strong! Be careful! Let's go! Let's go! Raging fire formation! Let's go! Get back! It's down!
It's mine!
Let's go! Strike!
All right! You can't escape! Fire!
My blade, calm as still water. Now! Seventh slash! Fallen leaves!
My turn. I'll support. Arjun here.
Thanks.
Thanks.
My turn. Strike! There! Now, Altina!
Yes! It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire! Our chance! Get him, Instructor!
Leave it to me!
My turn.
Let's go! Raging fire formation!
Now. I'll support. Arjun here.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Very well. Strike! It's down.
I'll assist.
Let's go! Get back! It's down!
It's mine! All right!
Ha! Thank you. Let's go! Strike! There!
I'll assist.
It's my turn! It's down!
It's mine! My turn.
Let's go! Raging fire formation!
Now. Rianak, activate! Fire! It's my turn!
Let's go! Arcus, activate! Yeah. Thanks!
Thanks!
I'll support you!
Thank you! It's my turn! Sit!
Take it! Now. Rianak, activate. Fire. There.
It's mine! Behold, the dual blades of Vander! Now! I'll end it. Ha! Ragnar, strike!
Now, transform! Sync complete. Go, Arcadius gear! Ready, launch! Brianna, open fire! Exterminating target!
It's my turn!
It's my turn!
Thank you. Take this! Now!
It's mine!
Let's go! Form up! Iron Will Formation! Let's go! Get back! Now! Yuna, now!
Yes! Yeah! Yeah! All right! Take this! Our chance!
An opening! Very well. Arcus, activate!
I'll support you.
Thank you.
My turn. Arcus activate.
Let's go! Get back! Now! Yuna, now!
Yes! Yeah! Yeah!
My turn. Ha! Behold the Vander style. All right, got it!
Yeah, I did it!
I must train even more. Is he?
No, Rean!
Spirit Unifer?
That won't be necessary.
Huh? She's...
No way.
Pitiful.
What?
Take this!
Uh,
The Arsade School's special technique.
Her combat strength has increased exponentially from before.
A temporary master of immense skill. I should have known. I never thought I'd get to see both you and Elliot again here. Whoa!
Come now, you should have been prepared for at least this much. Though we have exchanged letters, it's been some time since we've seen each other's faces. You've grown taller, haven't you? To be frank, I nearly didn't recognize you at first.
You too, Laura. You've become so strong and dazzlingly beautiful, it's hard to believe it's only been a little over a year.
There's no need for flattery. I'm aware I still need training in that regard.
It is good to see you again.
I've heard much about you.
I see a familiar face, but I shall introduce myself nonetheless. I am the daughter of the Viscount of Legram, Laura S. Arsade. I'm also a member of the original Class 7. It is a pleasure to meet you all.
Thank you. I've been waiting, Rean. Give me the dirt. That's good stuff. I'll send you your prize.
I'm tired.
For her to say it, she must really mean it. You guys did great. Let's call it a day and head back to camp.
Thank you.
about that.
What?
That doesn't sound like any of the students.
That voice! Wait, that's...
an anti-tank gun, a Panzerfaust!
Where are they?
Over there!
Shirley, you little...
Sup, Dolphy? Long time no see!
You're the one from earlier. And you...
It's been a while, Ashen Awakener. Yes, it is I, Duvalie, leader of the Stalritter and direct subordinate of Ouroboros' 7th Anguis. I'm sure our time together will be brief, but I've come to say hello to the branch campus.
As for me, I'm Enforcer number 17, Shirley Orlando, a.k.a. the Sanguine Ogre. Nice to meet ya, Thor's Branch Campus.
One of Ouroboros' Enforcers and the leader of their most powerful combat unit.
I heard you signed up with those snakes, but I didn't know you'd become an Enforcer. Is Uncle Sigmund somewhere around here too?
There's absolutely no way I'd let Daddy have such a fun job. I did borrow some firepower, but this is more of a personal visit to kill some time.
You are just so... Can't you take this even a little bit seriously?
An Enforcer and the leader of the Stalritter. This is worse than I imagined. A surprise attack. What are you after?
Isn't it obvious?
Her weapon, Testarossa.
Don't get the wrong idea. We're not after anything. We've simply come to say hello and put you all in your place.
What? Those are what Kurt and the others were talking about.
This welcome party started!
This is our little gift to you. I hope you enjoy it.
Don't let him scare you. Class A combat tactics. Prepare to intercept. Panzer soldats are easy targets, so do not board them.
Yes, sir.
Class 9, fall back. Watch for hostiles that slip past combat tactics. Medical team, stand by. Comms team, send out an urgent report.
Yes, ma'am.
Instructor Rean.
What should we do?
Class 7 will move and intercept hostiles. Back up Class 8 and Class 9.
Understood.
Where did they get so many?
Class 8, group up in threes. Class 9, you're too spread out. Class 7, intercept!
Understood.
Let's go, everyone!
Yes, sir!
Ha!
Damn clown!
Coming!
Beginning interception.
This one's strong. Be careful.
Forma! Iron Will formation!
Get back! It's down!
It's mine!
Let's go!
All right!
My turn. Charging.
Let's go!
Strike!
There!
I'll assist.
Let's go!
Get back!
Now, charging.
My turn.
Strike.
It's down.
I'll assist.
Here I go. You can't escape. Fire! Our chance.
An opening.
Let's go.
Yeah!
Yeah! Hostile suppressed. Continue mission.
We did it!
That showed him.
Whoa! What are these things doing?
No!
Right flank!
Cover them!
Understood.
Schwarzer, take care of the right wing!
This is nothing!
Targets eliminated. Engaging second wave.
Don't run away. Don't run away.
Everyone! We can't! Leave it to us!
Take them down! This one's strong. Be careful!
I'm up!
Let's go, Ebon Crest.
I'm up.
Get back. It's down.
It's mine.
It's my turn! Take this!
Very well.
Strike!
Now. Arcus, activate.
I'm up! Get back! Now!
It's mine!
Yeah!
It's my turn! Take this! Wide open! Get him, Instructor!
Leave it to me!
Yeah.
My turn!
Strike!
Eight's down!
I'll assist. My turn. Let's go, Evan Crest. I shall go. Charging. Yeah!
My turn!
Strike!
Eight's down!
I'll assist.
It's my turn.
Get back! It's down!
It's mine! It's my turn!
Let's go, Evan Crest.
Here I go! Take this!
Now. Arcus, activate.
Not in my watch! Very well. Strike!
There!
I'll assist.
I'm up! Get back! Now!
It's mine! All right! Take this!
I shall go.
Resonate! Divine Song Formation!
Now. Yeah! My turn. Yeah!
My turn! Huh.
I shall go. Yeah!
Very well. Yeah!
It's my turn!
I'm up! Let's go! Raging fire formation!
It's my turn! Get back! Now!
It's mine!
I shall go. Rionac, activate! Fire! There!
It's mine!
The Vander style is impressive.
I have a long way to go.
Yay!
Yeah! Sure showed them a thing or two.
They certainly have quite a few.
Jessica!
Sydney! Wayne! Let's go!
Are you okay, Jessica?
Rean, move over to the left wing.
You aren't getting by me!
We can pull through this!
No! Get away!
Sydney!
Jessica!
Kurt! And Instructor Rean!
Be careful!
Multiple hostiles, beginning interception!
This is the turning point! Let's go! This one's strong, be careful!
Let's go! Raging fire formation!
Get back! Now!
Yuna, now!
Yes!
Now, transform! Sync complete. Go, Arcadius gear! Ready, launch! Rionac, open fire! Exterminating target!
My turn! Thanks!
All right! Take this!
Very well.
Strike!
It's down!
I'll assist.
I'm up! Get back!
All right!
Let's go! Raging fire formation!
All right! Arcus activate! Ha!
Very well.
Strike!
It's down!
I'll assist.
It's my turn!
I shall go.
My blade, calm as still water.
Now! Seventh slash! Fallen leaves!
I shall go. Search mode activate. Scan complete.
It's my turn! Arc is activate!
Let's go!
Strike!
There!
I'll assist. I shall go. Charging. Yeah!
Very well.
Strike!
It's down. Now, Altina.
Understood. Ha! There. I shall go.
Let's go. Raging fire formation.
My turn. I'll support Arjun here.
Thanks.
Thanks. It's my turn. Arcus, activate!
It's my turn!
Get back!
Very well.
There!
I'll assist.
Let's go! Arcus, activate!
It's my turn!
I shall go. Charging.
My turn!
Yeah! Behold, the dual blades of Vander! Now!
I'll end it.
Ha! Ragnar, strike!
Now, let's continue onward.
Yeah, I did it!
I must train even more.
Stats updated.
Jessica, are you all right?
Yes, but Wayne!
Everyone! Are you all right? This way for first aid!
Sydney, take Wayne and fall back!
Got it. I'll leave this to you, Kurt.
Don't worry, we'll take care of this.
Recommencing interception.
Holding up better than I expected.
Dolphy and his students aren't too bad.
Maybe it's because of the commands and the interceptions, but this is really starting to rev me up.
Well, wait a moment, you...
The smell of battle, it's just so good. I can't hold myself back any longer. I'm just gonna have a little taste.
Why do I always have to babysit?
Our blind spot!
She's aiming for the train!
Come on, come on! If you don't want to get caught, you better start running!
No!
nice timing!
I think you mean bad timing.
Wow! I haven't seen you in, what, 2 years? 3? You're all grown up now, Sylphied!
Bloody Shirley. No. Ouroboros is Sanguine Ogre. I didn't stand a chance 3 years ago, but I've grown a lot since then. I'll show you how much I've caught up.
Hell yeah! Let's see what you've got!
I didn't think any of the others from the old Class 7 were here. Furthermore, that girl is... Huh? What's that?
Resound! Remedy Fantasia!
Whoa! I can move!
What a beautiful sound!
Elliot!
Amazing!
A battlefield-wide recovery skill using a special mode of the Orbal Staff.
One thing after another. Very well! I'll show you my true strength!
And I shall show you your match!
You!
Radiant Blade!
So powerful! Laura Arsade, you've gotten much stronger.
I certainly have. At long last, I can fight you on equal grounds.
Cheeky little... Thee, Elliot, even Laura.
The old Class 7. Their help is appreciated, but their timing is a bit too good.
Oh, seems like you're not all just talk, huh? Here I was thinking you chose the lame path. Is this Purple Lightning's influence?
I won't deny it. Seems like you're still above me, though.
The fact you can figure that out is impressive on its own.
Not bad, Sylphied. Think I might be falling for you.
No thanks.
If you've gotten your little taste, then let's get out of here already!
Whoopsie!
She hopped back up there like it was nothing! Is she even human?
This is what we're up against. Ouroboros.
Damn monster girls!
They aren't even showing their full strength yet.
That wasn't bad for a bit of playtime. But if this were a real fight, I would have turned this whole place to ash in 5 minutes flat.
Playtime?
Well, I promise this will be the last time we visit you here. Starting tomorrow, just keep quiet and focus on your little exercises. Bury your heads in the sand and ignore everything that happens from here on.
See ya! Dolphy, Ash and Chevalier, let's all fight when we get the chance!
I never thought something like this would happen on the first day.
Let's check the damage first.
Help those who can't move!
Is everyone all right? Yuna and Altina, go help the injured. Kurt, go check on the damage.
Yes!
Understood.
Rean!
Elliot, Laura, Fee too. Thank you.
No prob. I
I wanted to give you a hug, like Laura and Milliam. But now's probably not the time. We should help out too.
Yeah, thanks. Wait, how do you know about Milliam too?
What say we save that for later?
I'll help give first aid. Is the medical station on the train?
Yeah, car 4. But...
events are starting to take motion.
That's right.
This is probably just the tip of the iceberg. Who knows what else is waiting for us?
Yeah. Tomorrow's going to be busy, that's for sure.
This is truly an honor. Here, a reward. Keep it up.
Ashen Chevalier Rean Schwarzer, the following orders are on behalf of the Imperial Government. Uncover the purpose behind the Society's advances in the Sutherland Province and put a stop to them.
Huh?
An order from the Imperial Government. The only thing that will call the Ashen Chevalier to action.
Orders accepted.
I see. So that's how it works, huh?
Yes. He's always forced into situations he has no choice but to accept.
Then we shall assist with these orders.
Laura, Fee, Elliot.
Halt. Non-affiliates are not permitted.
This isn't the government ordering around an instructor at one of their schools. These orders are for Rean himself. As his classmates, we are affiliated.
It won't be easy for Rean to do this on his own, either. If the Imperial government won't move its army to support him, then we'll just have to pick up the slack.
Even so.
Nothing you say will change our minds. We are those whose hands aren't bound by the Imperial government. As such, we need not concern ourselves with the RMP and the Intelligence Division restricting our actions.
True enough, there's pretty much nothing we can do to stop you guys.
I'm so glad you're all here for him.
Are you all sure?
Come on, why even ask that? Why do you think we're here?
Huh?
We were all worried about you after we graduated and left you behind at the academy. You were put into an unreasonable situation. You had to follow your orders or risk many people being hurt. The thought that our irreplaceable friend was having to bear those burdens all on his own was simply too much.
Besides, we also had that promise of ours. Two birds, one stone, you know? We got the location of your field exercise grounds and your schedule from a certain source. Then those of us who could make it all got together here. Ta-da!
Alisa and Machias were so upset they couldn't come.
This is a lot to take in all at once.
I see. So it was his doing.
Oh, man. Even without his wings, that guy sure gets around.
Laura, Fee, Elliot, thank you. Given that this is an order for the Ashen Chevalier, Valimar's strength might be needed. So please, all of you, lend me your strength too.
Yep. Yeah.
Instructor!
You guys.
We just heard from Instructor Toa. Is it true? Did you really get orders from the Imperial government? Are you really going to be heading off without us?
Well...
That would explain Major Arendelle's presence here.
So it's true then? It's true. Our special ops missions are done for now. Work on your exercises with Class 8 and Class 9.
But...
Understood. Then I shall join.
No exceptions. That includes you, Altina.
What? But I need to provide support.
Regardless of your other circumstances, you're still a student of the branch campus. I can't allow my students to get dragged into my personal business. Major Lecter understands this too. I think this is a good opportunity for you. Stay with Yuna and Kurt.
But I...
Allow me to ask one thing.
Hmm? What is it?
It looks like you've accepted help from a member of the Arsade School.
Is the Vander School?
Am I not enough?
That's right. You're not. The fact that you're one of my students aside, it doesn't matter how much talent you have or that you've managed to reach intermediate level at your age. I can't take someone who lacks confidence and conviction to such a dangerous place.
Excuse me.
Hey, Kurt! Come with me, Allie.
Sheesh. Just when I was starting to change my mind about you.
Just tell me what you need. Come again.
Thanks.
You've got good taste!
Give it a try!
Thank you.